Hi, my name's Laura Potter, and I'm so happy to be here with you at the Best Buddies Leadership Conference. You may know me as Becky Jackson for the TV show Glee. But I am a lot like you. I'm just a girl with Down syndrome from Riverside, California, living her dreams. I think some people might even be just a little bit jealous of me. Well, why should they be? I work as the actress on a hit show. I make my own money. I am in college. I have tons of friends and fans. And I am having a blast working hard, doing what I love. I'm on the way to living my dream. Some people told me I wouldn't ever be able to do it. So I only pay attention to those who told me that I could do it. Best Buddies is a program that tells people with disabilities they can reach their goals and live their dreams, wherever those dreams might be. When I was younger, there were two boys at school who knocked me down and forced me to eat sand. Luckily, my brother Blake had my back. He helped me up and gave me a big hug. I went home and I was bruised and felt beaten down. I cried and I told my mom, from now on, I just went with friends. Best Buddies can help make sure that this doesn't happen to anyone else, because it shows that it's more than okay for kids and people with and without disabilities to be friends. They need to bond, hang out, have fun, and have great experiences together. When they become buddies, they can learn more about spread the word to add the word and stop bullying. I am excited to be on a campaign with Jane Lynch from Glee. We have done a public service announcement that tells people to end the use of the R word, and we're not, as Tim Stryper, Anthony Stryper's brother, trying to be the word police. Now some words kill dreams. There are other better choices. I want to live in a world where people care about others and try not to hurt others with words or actions. There are still people with disabilities who are told they can't or they can. They want to live independently, have a job, go to school, and have money. Best Buddies is the reason why people can achieve all these dreams. Best Buddies treats all people with respect and helps them live their dreams. And I have tons of fans that watch Glee. I hope they watch the show and think I want to be like Lauren. She never kills or hurts dreams. But here's the secret though. My fans are really my heroes, because they are the only ones helping me fight for big changes. They tell me in their letters and postings and Twitters that they get it. They are learning that even though we have differences, and we can still be friends and work together to make this a better world, just like Best Buddies. My fans inspire me and to keep reaching for more. I want to keep acting, and I would love to start my own clothing line for people with and without disabilities. My clothing line would be fashionable and fit all shapes and sizes. I know this can come true because of the support of my friends and family and the inspiration from my heroes. So remember, be a true leader, and don't listen to those who tell you that you can't. Listen to me when I tell you that you can. I'm Laura Potter, and I will fight for you so you can live your dreams too. Thank you very much. Happy birthday, Anthony.